Hi friends, how are you? Today I am going to show you how to make this circle logo in Inkscape. So guys, let's start. First create a circle. When creating a circle, please hold down control key, convert it to path and duplicate it. After duplicating, change the color. Now arrange these two circles like this. Now select the both and go to path and click on difference. So now we have a shape like this. Now select this one and duplicate it again. And now arrange these two objects like this. And reduce the size of newly duplicated object. And snap these two. Before snapping, must enable the snapping tool from here. Now snap it. After snapping these two, select the both and go to the shape builder tool. Now delete this one. Finalize this shape. Now select the small shape and change the color. Check the object. I think this is snapped well. Now select the small object and duplicate it. After duplicating, change the color. Now arrange this object like this. Disable the snapping option. Now select it with big object and send it to bottom. After the sending it to bottom, reduce the size. Now select this object and duplicate it again and select with this and go to the shape builder tool and delete this shape, delete this one again and finalize the shape. So we have three shapes like this. I have created this shape for shadow purpose. We can delete the some extra node of this object. We have deleted our extra nodes. You can undo or you can modify by node edit tool. I think we have to modify it from here. Modify by node edit tool. This object is only for shadow purpose. Now select all the object and remove the transparency. Now select this shape and apply the gradient color. Now edit the gradient. Change the color Now select this node and click on this shade. Add an extra node. Change the color. We can also edit the color from here. Change the shade. Change the dark shade. I think this is okay. Now select this object and choose the previous gradient color from here and edit the gradient. Now select the black object that we have created for shadow purpose and apply the blur effect on the black object, and also apply some opacity. Now select all these and group it. After grouping, duplicate it and go to the object rotation dialog box and rotate it minus 90 degrees. Now enable the snapping option from here. Now snap it. You have to snap it perfectly, otherwise you will face problem. I think this is okay. Now again duplicate this one. Duplicate it and again rotate it on minus 90 degrees. After snapping, again duplicate this one and rotate it on minus 90 degrees and snap it. Zoom in this area and snap it perfectly. I think this is okay. Now select all these and adjust the size. Now create a rectangle for background purpose. Apply gradient on rectangle. Edit the gradient. Change the color. Change the color from bottom. Now set it to bottom. Edit the gradient. Now select all these and duplicate it. After duplicating, disable the snapping option, go to path and ungroup it. After ungrouping, click on union. Now select with background and send it to bottom. Now select the only this object and change the color and apply some blur effect. Friends, I know you can make better than me. Please try it and you can post on my Facebook page. So guys, must try it with your own color combination. Thank you, and thank you for watching my tutorial, and please subscribe my channel. Thank you.